children, today we will begin a new chapter from civics, and the name of the chapter is The Outcomes of Democracy. So, dear children, here we are going to assess or we are going to analyze the democracy's outcomes. Many times we have heard from peoples and we have analyzed in the society that democracy is a better form of government. So when we make the comparisons between democracy with dictatorship, and we come to understand that democracy proves to be a better form of government. Why? Because in every aspects of life, the results as well as the outcomes is much better than dictatorship. Because many countries in this modern era, they used to give more priorities to democratic systems. Why? Because democratic system, it is the only systems which gives equal importance to each and every citizens in the nations. And due to that, many peoples, they used to say that democracy is one of the better form of government. So, dear children, when we analyze the outcomes of democracy, we used to compare it with various aspects. And the aspects are such as the quality of government, the economic well-being, the inequality, the freedom, as well as dignity of the citizens. So when we make the comparisons here with the dictatorship, then the results of democracy is far better than dictatorship. Why? Because democracy, it is the only system which gives the quality of the government. It used to have the better systems of government. It used to provide dignity and freedom to the citizens. But there is a slight difference between the economic well-being when we make the comparisons between the dictatorships with democratic system. So here, according to the comparisons, it has been noticed and seen that the democratic systems is it is not well developed when we make comparisons with these dictatorships. So, dear children, why democratic system is a better system in the society? Due to several factors. They are such as because it is providing equality to citizens, it is providing dignity to citizens, it is improving the quality of decision making process, it is providing a methods to deal with conflict and differences, it is allowing the room to correct the mistakes, and at the same time, as we see that these democratic systems, it is proved to be a better form of government because it is following the better principles in the society. And what are such kind of principles which we are basically following in democratic systems? They are such as we are having a formal constitutions for the entire nations, and according to that constitutions, every citizens are given equal status in the society. Then it is holding elections time to time, and at the same time giving guarantee rights to the citizens here. And that is the reasons these democratic systems, it is proved to be better here. So, dear children, when we are analyzing these democratic systems, we came to understand that due to several factors, the democratic system is proved to be a better system of governance. And here, we begin to think that these democratic systems which can address all social, economical, political problems in the society. And sometimes when the problems are not met in the society, we begin to criticize, we begin to start blaming the democratic systems. So dear children, when we are analyzing the outcomes of democracy, we come to understand that due to several factors, these democratic systems is a better systems. It is a better form of government. It is a better systems in the society. Already I have told you that we are analyzing the democratic systems in aspects of quality of government, in aspects of economic well-being, in aspects of equality, inequality, freedom, dignity. And after assessing, we came to understand that democracy is a better form of government because it is providing many benefits to the citizens. It is talking about the welfare of the citizens, providing equality, providing dignity, allowing the mistakes to correct, deal with differences, holding elections. Then at the same time, it is doing or it is having the formal constitutions, providing guaranteed rights to citizens. So in every aspects of life, we begin to understood that democracy, it is a better form of government when we are analyzing or assessing the democratic system of governance in the society. It has been proved that democracy, it is a better form of government. And then we make the comparisons between dictatorship, because in dictatorships the equality is not given, the there is so many peoples who are exploiting the society. So when we make comparisons between dictatorship and this democratic structures of government, it has been analyzed and it has been seen that democracy is a better form of government. Thank you so much for listening to me.